I'm doing enjoying the party. Welcome to me beating up Brandon's brother.
The funny thing is, he won't be, his brother won't be able to hear me, so he's gonna have fun.
Sub-Zero.
Yes.
Hallelujah, sir.
Hey, mommy. Goddamn. Hey, mommy. Goddamn. Liu Kang. Pick some
Scorpion.
Scorpion.
Nice.
In my act.
Oh my god, Serena, that's even so close to her, to my ex's real name.
Your rebellion stings. You expect less from Scorpion?
Round one, fight!
Okay, yeah, I use that technique right now. Go! Go! Ice cold! Ice cold! Oh, fuck. You don't be back.
If anyone could take the hourglass, you could.
An idea that does not tempt me, sorcerer.
Huh.
Round one, fight.
Brandon's gonna answer. Hey, yo.
Yeah?
Are you watching the fight?
Yeah, I'm seeing them. I'm also playing VR.
Yeah, I'm destroying him.
What, say that again?
I'm destroying him. Yeah, and the two characters I used, I haven't ever used.
You cool with me posting out world pics on social?
Social what?
Whoa. When I say I've played at least 3 hours of this, the story, and each an hour beating up Brandon, that is all. Yet.
play in games. No.
Talk about talent. Meet Hollywood's newest star.
Fatality. Johnny Cage.
That was not close at all. This night, you just started here. The second you could. You heard your international love, you know you're screwed.
Smoke. Scorpion.
Ooh, that's Serena. A nice color for smoke, baby!
Scorpion. Cage Mansion.
I'll never forgive Bi-Han. His betrayal has seared both our hearts.
Wouldn't there a smoke?
Oh god, there's two of them.
Round one, fight.
And we are now. New York City. Well, man, you thought it was considered
not the bear! I cheated!
He put it down like New York.
I'm gonna see if he's gonna hurt you.
Oh, okay, yeah, I was gonna say, either he left or it canceled itself.
Yeah, he got disconnected.
Okay.
He's inviting you again.
Brandon, the funny thing
are
is...
Are you still here to You should have sheared him.
Then leave the call going on.
What?
I said then leave your the call going on so I can pop the heal.
Mama, I have to go up, boy, like...
Johnny
Killian
Cage.
Is like a monster.
Sonya Blade.
I see.
Serena.
Oh no, it's Johnny Cage. I know what song I gotta start playing now.
Cage Mansion.
What does it take to be a movie star? It's easy. Be me.
Okay, Ben, I'm gonna hang up the phone.
Yeah, bye.
Bye. No, you're engaging me. I don't know if Bat is hating this so much.
So, and plus I have to take a shower, man.
Oh, okay, man.
But also, like, when Omni-Man shows up, I'll let Killian suffer a bit more.
Hey, Brandon.
Yeah?
You want to know the funny thing is?
What?
The second I saw you pick Johnny Cage, I put on the music, and he didn't even knew how the bloody thing worked, and he didn't. So he didn't land his way, it would blow on me.
So, I would recommend to go one eye open, man.
So last time he doesn't know where I live. Only you do.
Spoilers, Johnny Cage.
And also, that'd be a 2-hour long walk, random.
License.
Well, how are you gonna drive him here?
Well, I mean, if you want to.
Man, I beat, just because I beat him up, he'll be coming over here.
Why would he come over?
Brandon, I know for a fact at this point, if I went over, Killian would probably be so mad after Mortal Kombat, he'd kick my ass. That man, terrifyingly, though.
The Elder God's blessing.
Round two. Terrifying is the first day of meeting him.
Brandon, the funny thing is, I'm so tempted to comment on that video of you and Killian bench pressing. I don't know if I even commented on it yet. I'm so tempted to comment. Focus on you, I can bench, I can at least bench press the bar.
I think you commented that, but I'm not sure, man.
But it's literally just that clip from SpongeBob, where it's like,
yeah. Yeah. But hey, what my mom does though is the fact for us to go to drop us off at the movie so we can watch the finale.
Brandon, it's on Peacock, so you could literally just come over and there's a thing again called Peacock. Where it's free.
My mom thought if we could watch, like, fatality. Get the tickets and have us go watch it in the biggest screen.
True.